I'm looking forward to at least doing at least 50 million at the gate, if not 74 million. But I think the fight is going to happen. We don't know where the fight's going to happen at. We haven't chosen a place yet. Could be Dubai, could be New York, could be Las Vegas. We just don't know. Could be LA.
By the way, I put up the video we did in Vegas, and in 2 days, 300,000 views. That doesn't happen every day. That's not normal. It shows people have a lot of interest in this fight. They want it. They can't wait for it.
A lot of fighters, I'm real business savvy. Not just a fighter, but a businessman. So I think that when you mix the two together, you're that much more better.
Someone like Jay-Z, who's an artist, but he's also a producer. Or Puff Daddy, people like that. Both sides of the spectrum.
I can't really say what, you know, a hip-hop artist can do. But when it comes to, you know, just boxing business and just,
you know,
promotion and about taking an entertainer to the next level for an athlete, I can do it. I'm the man for the job. Got my cool hat on today.
Where do people buy all this stuff? They can see you on Instagram at Floyd Mayweather.
Well, I own a company, so well, of course, you know, need to support. Gotta support my Mexican fighters and my Italian fighters. And so gotta support both.
Are you surprised sometimes? Because you travel a lot. Are you surprised when you go somewhere remote where you didn't announce it and you see TMT gear on people?
Well, I'm making, I think, somewhere upwards of $20 million a year off of it, so somebody's buying it.
That's true. How'd you come up with that concept?
One day we was, it was Ustream. So I went to Ustream, and I was like, it was me and a few, me, James McNair, Ricky Brazil, Edgardo Solano, a few people, and I used to be on a Ustream. I'm like, Ustream, what's up? It's the money team, just joking. And everybody started calling us the money team. So then I went and got it patented and took everything to that next level.
And now, latest news, you patented number 50.
Not true.
Not true?
Not true.
Wow. So why is everybody reporting it? It makes a good headline.
It's just talk, you know, I don't really say too much.
Yeah.
Just talk.
Mikey, wait, Floyd said you'll get in.
Yeah. I'm already tired.
I'm not getting in there.
Hey, Robert, don't feel too bad. He said he had a burger earlier that day.
What?
You were feeling guilty that you were eating.
I had a burger earlier that day.
Oh, man, you had a play. I was like, damn, we're up.
I eat bad. Every training camp. Everything. Soda pizza. I eat bad.
Always. I was like, God damn. We look so bad.
Robert, get in.
Yeah, pa.
My
arms,
right.
Hey, we were talking about getting you a helicopter. You should ask him what's it like.
Oh, no. I don't got no helicopter. I have a plane.
Oh, no.
I got a plane. I ain't got no helicopter. Oh.
Sorry. Are you okay?
Got it.
Got to make that happen.